Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I hope that you guys are doing well, and in this one I'm going to be showing to you my May 25th item shop predictions. Before the video starts, we just predicted delays, the haze, and as well as the tomato head is hitting correctly. So make sure you guys drop a like on this video as I just tried to reach the 35 likes on this video. Subscribe to my channel as well and turn the post notifications on. If you guys want to see more of those daily accurate item shop prediction videos just like this one, part tutorial, and sometimes when will it return elite videos. And as well guys, remember that none of my predictions are 100% confirmed. And if you guys want to support me as always, it's free. Just go to the item shop and use code FIREGAMER and put a code back in every 2 weeks once the code will be getting expired, so you guys can help me out to do giveaways and to make my videos with more quality content. Okay, so starting off with the special items, guys. First off, we have the two NBA players locker bundles, pretty much the Trae Young's and as well as Donovan Mitchell's bundles. So leakers on Twitter that they're gonna come out with the item shop at May 25th. So they're gonna be here with 95% chance forever. We have as well the Gravis bundle. So it's gonna be here in the item shop, guys, like anytime soon. I don't know the exact return release date, unfortunately. So it's gonna be here with 95% chance of arrival. But if Travis Scott's can, if you guys want to know the two possible return release dates, click at the link in the description and I'm gonna separate with 97% chance of arrival. We also have the Harley Quinn and, you know, the Rebirth Harley Quinn. So if you guys, you know, quickly take a look at the, you know, at the screen, it says we have the brand new Deathstroke Zero outfit June 1st. Reboot Harley Quinn outfit June 15th. So that means, guys, the Reboot Harley Quinn is going to release in the item shop in June 15th. So maybe, you know, the Harley Quinn might come out in the item shop as well as June 15th, or maybe before June 15th, because the Harley Quinn got updated, okay? So, yeah, I'm going to separate with 92% chance of arrival. We have as well the, you know, Hangtime bundle and as well as the OG NBA skins. So as you guys know that, you know, today we still have the NBA skins, you know, that they did a collaboration with Fortnite. So these, you know, these customers should come back to item shop soon, hopefully. And I'm gonna say with 92% chance of arrival for a marshmallow skin, with 90% chance of arrival. I might stop predicting the marshmallow skin since there aren't any informations anymore, so yeah. And now, moving on to the featured items, guys. All of these cosmetics last since are between 25 to 45 days ago, as always. So, first off, we have the Tempest skin. The price hit is 2000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 75% chance of arrival. We have a split Aurelia skin, you know, pretty much the Oro skin's female version, so it's gonna be here with 77% chance of arrival. I'm not sure about the price yet, sorry. We have a split Vertex skin, the price it is also, guys, 2000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 70% chance of arrival. And it's gonna be here with 79% chance of arrival. We have a split the Battle Breakers, you know, cosmetic set, the, you know, the crew of Marina, the female version, so they're gonna be here with 80% chance of arrival. For the Cozy Charm skin, the price it is 1200 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 80% chance of arrival. For the Mariana skin, the price it is 1500 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 65% chance of arrival. Same goes as well for the Darren Duelist skin, it's gonna be here with 70% chance of arrival. For Isabel, the price it is also, guys, you know, 1500 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 55% chance of arrival. We also have the Manic skin, so the price it is 800 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 69% chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Facet skin. The price it is 1200 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 52% chance of arrival. For the Tsuki skin, the price it is 1200 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 57% chance of arrival. It should come out with the item shop, guys, since there is a human version as well, so yeah. Moving on to the daily items, first up we have the Grimoire skin. The price it is 1500 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 68% chance of arrival. For the Venturion skin, the price it is 1500 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 64% chance of arrival. For the Payback, the price it is 1200 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 49% chance of arrival. And for the Brawler skin, the price it is 1200 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 45% chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, guys. We have the Bolt skin. The price it is 800 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 41% chance of arrival. We have as well the World Cup skin, guys. Pretty much the World Warrior skin. So it's gonna come back to item shop since she got updated from the newest update, the B16.40. So it's gonna be here, guys, with 92% chance of arrival. We also have the Baser skin. The price it is 800 V-Bucks and it's gonna be here with 38% purchase the chance travel. Moving on to the emotes, guys, first off, we have the fishing emote. The price is 500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 86% for chance travel. We have as well the buckle up emote. The price is 500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 30% for chance travel. And for the last one, we have the rich quit emote. The price is 200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 32% of chance of travel. So I hope that you guys found the video helpful, and if you guys did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and turn the post notifications on. If you guys want to see more of those videos like I mentioned at the beginning of this video, and also guys, just to let you all know that after this video, I am going to be predicting more cosplays for tomorrow's item shop, May 25th. So that means make sure you guys right now have a look at the pinned comment quickly, so you guys can know which cosplays I also predicted for tomorrow's item shop that might be, you know, returning and releasing in the item shop. And if you guys want to support me, as always, it's free. Go to the item shop and use code FIREGAMER. And I will see you guys to the next video as well. And comment down below if you guys have any questions as well. And yeah, peace.